apothecary should run a diagnostic.
I do not have the need nor the time for such a process.
Magos Gallio also expressed his concern. Consider his counsel, if not ours.
If there is any risk of recurrence, it puts the whole squad in jeopardy.
It can wait. I must speak with Captain Acheron.
As you command.
All right, let's go speak with Captain Acheron. All right, welcome back, folks, to another episode of Space Marines 2. That's interesting.
The death of an Archmagos will not be regarded favorably by the machine cult.
Brother, it is a relief to see you on your feet.
Heard you took a turn for the worse.
Such reports were exaggerated.
I am glad to hear it.
Your efforts in delaying the swarm were admirable.
It was a sight to behold, brother.
I must report to Acheron. Excuse me.
The Emperor protects.
Was that truly the work of the archenemy?
It was not clear to you.
It may have been only a handful of fanatics.
A handful of cultists could not bring down a Thunderhawk.
He is right. The archenemy is here.
They chose to reveal their presence. There must have been a reason they wanted Nozick dead.
What in damnation happened down there?
Nozick was assassinated.
The Adeptus Mechanicus report said engine failure.
That's not what I saw.
Sergeant. Traitors.
Chaos. You're sure?
No mistaking it, sir.
Clear the bridge! Nozick was head of a highly classified project.
Aurora. What is it?
A weapon.
And the minions of Chaos learned of its existence.
With Nozick dead, there's only one man capable of continuing the work. Morius Luz, Nozick's apprentice. He is currently missing. His last known location was a Mechanicus facility on Avarax, one that is now overrun with Tyranids. This will get you into the cogitator within the facility. You can access Luz's tracker from there. We are on course to Avarax now. I want you ready the second we enter orbit.
Sir. What was on the ship with Nozick?
What concern is it of yours?
The Mechanicus seemed eager to retrieve it. And yet the enemy left it untouched.
Whatever it is, without Luz, it's useless to us.
This is getting interesting.
Lieutenant, the journey to Avarax will take time. Enough for a brief diagnostic.
Very well, if it will put you at ease.
Magus Gallio will be in the armory.
Divinitus. I heard that you collapsed upon encountering the tainted wreckage. I am concerned.
A mere side effect of the surgery. I am fully recovered.
Sergeant Gedriel, I trust that you will be close at hand should your brother suffer any further episodes.
Yes, Brother Chaplain.
If the arch-enemy is indeed present, any weakness could grow into a cancer of the soul. Bind yourself to the pages of the Codex, and it will shield you from the glare of heresy.
My faith is without compromise. I will not waver.
Yeah, you better throw some respect on my name.
You look tired, Merrick.
I have not slept in 2 days.
Ships extended to 22 hours until further notice.
So this shall be calf rushed to be issued.
I am very worried, Sergeant Unkadak. I am greatly concerned.
It was brief. Likely a result of the surgery.
You suffered catastrophic damage to a number of primary organs at the hand of that carnifex. While in that state, you underwent radical surgery. Your body was ripped open from head to foot. If some error was made and remains undetected, it could cost you your life.
Brother, we cannot afford another episode like that.
The apothecaries may not have time for a thorough diagnostic, but they've given me their sanction to do so. Now settle in. This will take time.
Avarex Orbit. I want that hammer.
Titus, your biometrics are below peak, but well within the tolerances for combat. I can find no explanation for the symptoms you experienced.
Then I have duties to attend to.
You have the blessings of the Omnisire.
One question. What do you know about Archmagos Nozick's research?
Such knowledge would only grace the peaks of Olympus Mons. I am certainly not privy to the subject of his activities. I only pray there remain records of his discoveries.
I'm gonna change my weapons first. Power sword. Okay, I got the power sword. I want that. Alright, we got a power sword this time.
To keep up with it.
knowledge and continue the project over its missing assets, the Machinus Cogitator, and the Tyranny Occupy Facility of Rex acquired Lindsay's location. Infiltrate the Adeptus Machinus Facility, assertion. I wish, I'm tired of fighting the bugs. They're kind of annoying.
Is destroyed.
I found an alternate route. Plotting now. Check your display. Through that door. All this destruction. And not a Tyranid in sight.
They're here. Watching. Tyranids! Give no quarter.
Oh, they gave me a lightsaber. Oh, they're just spawning on top of me. They gave me a lightsaber?
The whole spire is infested.
The control room may be out of action.
If the controls are out, we'll find another method.
We will meet victory, one way or another.
Will make ruin of the entire city given the chance. Loading fresh magazine.
Kick. Oh, okay here.
Have the high ground, then take it from
them. I wish I could use A weapons. Ooh. Shock grenades.
Loading up.
Bridge controls ahead, brother. This will get us to the objective.
This is what I'm talking about. Heavy bolter?
Let us get to
work. I'll take it. Looks like there's a pad over there.
Gears are grinding like an orb contraption. Could take a while. The Tyranids are staging a counterattack.
Eliminate them.
Oh, come on now. And now you're just being ridiculous.
My lord, we may now cross the bridge.
Proceed to the objective.
Those shock grenades are pretty nice. Should give me more of them.
Sir, you seem to be at full strength again. Did the apothecaries identify the cause of your collapse?
Focus on the mission, Sergeant.
As you wish, my lord.
Reports on the repair of the lantern on the roof of the residential block of the Parliament Segmentum 14K21B. Liturgy of the repose of the burnt capacitor. Sprinkling with oils and singing the canticle of benediction. The indulgence of the printed circuit board and the sealing of purity. The machine god does not want this illumination. This is an odd response. The machine spirit in this illuminator is troublesome. Anomaly in darkness noticed. Noted. Flagging for further probing.
A fine gift from the forge.
Probably these close quarters, probably a good one.
Let's get down there. Practical. There's a shortcut across the rooftops to the east.
Good. Proceed.
What motive do these
creatures have to attack this facility? They have no need for the technology.
They're like seeds carried by the wind. Their only motive is to devour and expand.
Restocking.
Really want a sniper.
This will serve me well.
Reload.
Spores! Cut them down!
With pleasure! Let us get to work, blessed Falter!
We're hidden.
Take out those my bolt or we'll silence you.
Another one dead.
Munition secured. Xenos toxins.
Reloading. Enemy destroyed. Clear that obstruction.
Yes, sir.
Now, let's go down up here.
They will not get past this.
Oh yeah, I love these. Alright folks, so this is going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe and have a nice day.